calling on stage a very beautiful and super talented young actress who is making waves in the showbiz industry. Very now po siya. So please welcome on stage the amazing Kyline Alcantara.
Hi!
Hello, Kyline.
Hello po sa inyong lahat. Magandang gabi po. Hello, how
Thank
are you?
Pawis
na pawis ka na.
Yes, oo. I would appreciate if, ano, yung mga fans mo nagbigay ng panyo sa akin.
Diba? Ay, nako. Sana nga kung may papanyo. Paano na po yan?
Being part of this concert, thank you so much. Alam ko na super busy ka, pero napagbigyan mo pa din kami.
Ayan.
Di din. Kagigising ko nga lang eh.
Ay, talaga? Ako pala. Okay. Well, thank you for inviting me, Gerald. And syempre, congratulations. Dahil napakaraming tao. Kinakabahan nga ho ako na sobra.
No.
Kung pumiyak po ho, pasensya na ho.
No, hindi yan. So, si Kyline, meron din siyang advocacy. So, Kai, can you share it with us?
Advocacy, SOS Village, kumbaga, isa siyang organization. It's not an orphanage kasi yung mga bata na nakukuha nila, hindi nila pinapa-adopt. Kumbaga, tinitrain nila bilang independent na tao because they believe that no children should grow up alone.
Alright, amazing. Palapakan naman natin si Kyline. Hindi lang siya beautiful face, di ba? Beautiful face, talented, and with a purpose.
Yes, yeah. Kailangan naman siguro yun.
Thank you for that wonderful question.
Wow!
May pagganan. So, ayan, you're a true blessing to others. Ayan. And let's give them a song na sigurado ako na alam na alam ng lahat. Itong song na to.
Sana po sumabay po kayo.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling in all the good times I find myself longing for change, and in the bad times I fear myself. shine.